just for you and just for you.
Hey guys, it's Ken from KB. Let's start that again. Hey guys, it's Ken from KB. Hey guys, it's Ken from KB. Oh my gosh, nipple pinch. Hey guys, I just knew when I was going to do this video that Greg was just going to mess with me the whole time.
Not at all. Go ahead. This is really good.
Hey guys, it's Ken from KB Productions TV, and today I am here in LA with Greg Benson from Mediocre Films.
That's me.
And that is him, and his brother is over here, Doug. So
he's on camera.
And he said to come to the trails to do a food review on anything vegetarian. What are you going to order?
I'm going to order one of these cameras. That's the coolest camera I've ever seen.
Well, thanks.
That's really handy. You know, I actually don't know what I'm going to order, but I know that's going to include apple pie.
And I'm going to do the pear because I've had apple pie before.
Okay.
I'm sure they have a great, but I've never had vegan pear pie.
Yeah.
And I know there's a lot of vegans and vegetarians that watch my channel, so they'd be happy that I did a vegan pie.
Yeah, doesn't have any pork in it, like pear pie normally does.
And it doesn't have what in it?
Pork. Normally,
vegan. Pork.
Normally, pear pie has a lot of pork in it.
Yes. Well, it has to be raised pork as vegan type pork.
Yeah.
So I'm going to do the avocado, and what you don't even know what you're going to do yet.
Oh man, we totally lost our place in line.
Oh wow.
Just by doing this.
Damn
introduction. Can I curse on your channel? Can
that's
I say
you like?
I'm so dirty.
All right guys, we're sitting down. We've already eaten some of the food because we forgot to press record. Well, I did. It wasn't Greg or Doug's fault whatsoever.
Good.
I'm just overwhelmed with the fact that I'm sitting right beside Greg Benson eating some food.
Imagine how I feel every time I eat food with myself.
That must be overwhelming.
Oh my God.
How do you do it?
I can't stand it.
All right.
I cannot stand it.
So Greg ordered the grilled cheese.
I did. I ordered a grilled
cheese
sandwich.
And he already bit into it, and you can just describe it again for the fact that we didn't record it the first time.
It's fine.
Hello. On a rating of, like, have you had a better grilled cheese than that ever in your life?
Yes.
So that would be what, middle of the road? It's a recommend, but a not go out and get it now kind
of
thing.
If I had to be more specific, I'd say, it's fine.
That's really specific. Thanks, Greg. Now over to me. Okay, so I ordered the avocado sandwich. It's a vegetarian. There's no meat whatsoever in it. Tons of avocado. The only thing that's fake in there is the bacon. But I guess it's just their vegetarian bacon. So it's probably all soy-based. Then they have Brussels or sprouts, green sprouts, or what do you call them?
Alfalfa sprouts.
Alfalfa sprouts. And I'm not a huge alfalfa sprout kind of guy, so. Like I said, I already bit into it. I'll do it again just for you guys.
I think it adds immeasurably to the sandwich.
Mm-hmm. Very crunchy and smooth at the same time.
Looks good in the mustache.
You like that?
Yeah.
People like that.
This is good.
Did you fold it in on itself?
No, I just...
You're playing with your food again.
I put the two pieces together to make it look like it was one...
Nice.
Complete half.
That's awesome.
You know, just to fool them on the camera.
They're fooled completely.
Mmm. Mm.
Anyway, so on my rating scale for this sandwich, guys, if you're ever at Trails in, I guess we're in, what's it called? Hollywood. I would give this a total recommend if you're a vegan or if you're a vegetarian. Well, I guess you can't be vegan. This is a vegetarian meal. But this pie here is vegan, and I'm going to take a chunk out of that right now.
We just have to show these pies, but this is the apple pie, which is my favorite here. And you went for the...
I went for the... This is actual vegan... I'm not sure why it would be classified as vegan.
It doesn't have any pork in it.
No pork in the vegan pie. This is pear vegan pie, they call it. I'm gonna take a bite out of it without even using a fork, because that's, people would expect that.
That's the kind of man you are.
And that's the kind of man I am. Here we go. Look how thick that is. Mmm. The sugar on top, the crust is perfect.
Their baked items are phenomenal here. They also make really amazing scones, which I highly recommend.
I have never had pear pie in my life. This is actually the first time I've ever had pear pie.
What do you think?
And it was awesome. I'd prefer this over apple pie any day.
Because
I love pear
just
that much better than apple. And in a pie, that is even more fun to eat.
I'm glad I took you to the right place.
Well, thank you very much for suggesting this spot.
Absolutely.
This is on my rating scale is a go out and get it now, guys.
Okay.
Have you tried your apple pie?
I haven't tried it yet. I've had
it
many times before, but I just want to
say
that on my rating scale, which is between J through R in reverse order, I would give this I'd give this an L to M. knowing that the L and M are they're switched.
So, that's right. Yeah, you inverted them.
Yeah, they're inverted.
Just for fun.
So that's how I'd give this.
Just to simplify it.
But in other words, it's fine.
On my scale, which is based on music, I would give mine a Dorian. But if they had only buttered and toasted this, I'd give it Mixolydian.
How do you spell that?
I don't.
Anyway, guys, I'd like to thank Greg for... Thank you. I'd like to thank Greg for joining me, and I'd like to thank Greg's brother, for helping me videotape this. That was awesome, guys. I really appreciate you guys coming and helping me out with this video. And I appreciate you telling me about this awesome little restaurant in the middle of nowhere that probably people that come to visit the city probably don't even know it exists. So it's always good to go to a place and meet locals and then them tell you where the best places to eat are, because they know.
Just get a little shot. Get a shot of this so you can just see what this place looks like. We're out in the middle of nowhere.
Yeah, it does. It's hard to believe we're so close to the city.
Right in
and
the park.
This is almost like cottage country up in Canada. So anyway, thanks guys.
Oh, and by the way, this gets an A+. I already know. I've had it many times. It's amazing.
That's a go out and get it now.
This is a it's fine plus.
A+ wasn't even on your rating scale.
That's I know. You have to add an A+ right in the middle. But then know that it's the best. Like from both sides you go up to the A+. We have a weird rating scale. But excellent. Once you get to know it, then it's still confusing.
Greg and Doug have the best rating scales out of any YouTubers out there. Anyway.
Is this your most popular video ever?
This one will be.
Bazinga!
This will be the most popular video in the history of KBD Productions
TV. Wow.
Yeah, just because you're in it.
Mmm.
And because Doug's filming expertise.
I expect nothing less.
There you go. Yeah. All right, guys. Thanks for watching, and we'll talk to you next time on KBD Productions TV. Bye.
Goodbye.
Okay, guys. We're back because Greg finally let me have a piece of his apple pie.
Look how delicious that looks.
And it rocked way better than the pear pie. So if I was to come here again, which I probably will sometime in the future, I would definitely have the apple pie. And that's a go out and get it now. And this is a recommend. It was good.
Mm-hmm.
There was nothing wrong with it, but that rocked because of the cinnamon and just the whole experience of it was just perfect.
You're saying that Greg wins the pie eating contest.
And well, he said it was going to be better than, he totally recommended that to me. And I thought I'd try this because it was vegan. And I know the vegans out there like me to try vegan stuff. So I'm not sure why that's not vegan. I guess there's something in it that...
And for my own video, if I had to rate both of these on a scale of put it in your butt or don't put it in your butt, the pear, I would say don't put it in your butt. And the apple, I would also say do not put it in your butt.
You know how to make any meal into a vegan meal?
And how would you? Give us some ideas, just in case somebody out there was actually curious
small
about
shuffle.
How. A small shuffle.
Yeah.
How about funneling?
To be honest with you, I've never had any food which I've rated put it in your butt. I've
really?
Never,
that's the
I've
first
never
time?
Had any.
Right here.
I mean, unless it starts in your mouth and then goes out through your butt.
I guess
because
could,
then it's
but
in
you said
there.
Put it in your butt.
Yeah, you don't want to put it directly in your butt.
And you certainly don't want to do it in the reverse path.
No. One of these days, I'm going to have that amazing food, and I'm going to like, you know what, this is a put-it-in-your-butt kind of food.
And you're going to videotape it and put it on YouTube.
It'll be
and then that'll be
too,
the end of my YouTube career.
different channel entirely.
That's called...
One of the other tubes.
Poo-tube.
Poop-tube.
Poop-tube.
Yeah.
I'm going to hit a record button, see some numbers moving.
All right, I'm going to actually look for numbers moving.
Okay.
All right.
It's a terrible camera, man.
Those numbers
really
are
awful.
Moving.
Yesterday, you didn't even know that there was no audio.
It looked like I turned it on when I gave it to him, so he was just thinking that I was being a professional videographer.
You did ask him. You asked him if it was turned on.
No, I asked. I asked.
No, that's what I said.
He asked, but I guess as I was turning it to you, I thought I turned it on.
I said, is this thing on?
What the
hell? I said, is it okay that the numbers aren't moving?
What you're witnessing is our first fight.
Let me see that one more time. Okay, it's recording. We're good.
You see, we already, the reason why half of the sandwich is gone is because we already did this whole video, except it wasn't rolling.
Oh my gosh.
And it was Ken's fault.
Pretty much. Okay, guys.
Hi, everybody. I'm Greg Benson.
I'm Ken Domick, and we're here at...
The Trails. In Griffith Park. Griffith Park, Los Angeles.
Nice.
Named after D.W. Griffith.
And this actual area, is this part of Hollywood or is it not?
We are in Hollywood, yes.
Okay.
Yes,
this is a suburb of L.A.
This is part of L.A., yes.
Nice. I knew that.
Which is part of California.
Okay, we're going to start now.
Oh, we didn't start? You're not going to use any of that?
Well, I'll
you
use that.
Use that. That's good stuff.
For the bloopers.
Oh, man.
People love bloopers.
Boop.
Okay, here we go. All right. Thank you.
That was the best.
That was awesome.
That was the best video ever.